You ready? Where are the ambulators from? Here and other places.
We'll be right back. Why would you hand me that? I didn't know it was a water gun.
What do you think it is?
What's going on?
It seems to work when you kick it else with this.
Yeah, it reacts great to being kicked.
Is it your cable?
Mike, could be the cable.
Try turning it off and on again.
Is it the pedal?
I don't know.
It's been turning off, on and off all day.
Can you hold this?
You're halfway off.
You can play it if you want. Andy, play it the song.
Oh god.
Springsteen.
You got the drummer guitar?
I know. Dude. Oh, it's not even on.
One man band, man.
Yeah, that's the problem. It's not working.
Oh, I see.
You don't need the rest
ready?
Of them.
Oh, man.
Kick it.
We just play a Sweet Jane.
Rorschach test.
Well, I'm like almost too tall to be in the space, which is insane.
That's a problem.
Just to your left.
All right, we're not done. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
this. Let's do it.
Thanks to this house and Will for setting up the show. Star Baby was totally awesome. The Maxine Ensemble is going to be awesome, as usual. No, not today.
Jokes. The joke. I was trying to think of a distinguishable drum intro.
Hey, Mikey.
What's up?
Is this your fan club?
Why'd you plug that mic in and use it?
It's like awesome.
Yeah.
I became a man.
Oh, yeah. Isn't that episode of the Brady Bunch?
Yeah, it's Peter Brady.
Yeah, there we go. I hope he's the only one that's still alive. All right, we got one more. And then the Max Levine Ensemble's up next.
Woo!
Couldn't be more excited. Not that we're done, but that they're playing. To understand how that would be ambiguous.
It's a win-win.
It's a win-win. Yeah, exactly.
Sort of.